In this video, we are going to go over the billing tab found on the members profile. So when we bring up a members profile, on the billing tab, this is where we can create the financial authority link between a members profile and the GymMaster account, so we can raise their monthly or fortnightly billing. So generally, you would have pre-selected your default provider. In this case, we have a dummy provider for the example, where we can edit their details and put in some dates here. And save that. Generally speaking, this will come up with a billing provider specific set of options depending on your choice of merchant provider. Also on the billing tab, we have the option to set a member's profile to bill automatically, which would be the default. Or we can save an authority but not bill them automatically if they have the monthly membership and only force through transactions manually by hand. Or again, never bill, we'll have the client not being billed in any circumstances using the details on file. This will generally be set automatically by the system if the client fails in a repeated fashion to prevent potential dishonor charges. Further down on this page, we can also create something of a payment plan for a member. So we could say someone who's gotten behind by a significant amount might pay $30 a maximum per billing cycle, which might be in a fortnightly basis. So if they generally pay $20 per fortnight, 20 of their regular fee would be collected and 10 of their historic debt until they're caught up. Again, if they are owing money, you can set a future date in which you expect them to be caught up by and create an extra grace period for them to still be allowed to use their entitlements until then. You can also add notes about their billing situation here. Likewise, you can flag someone as a concern for being a bad debtor here, or formally blacklist them from being allowed to buy memberships entirely. You can also forecast someone's future billing going forwards. In this case, we can see we currently expect a catch-up payment on the 13th, and then regular billing from the 27th onwards. So that's a summary of the billing tab in GymMaster.